Thank you, Brad. Well, it's hard to believe, but Theater Tulsa is celebrating their 95th season here. And coming up, they have two pretty big productions. In fact, this is the first time they have done two youth productions. And joining us now are a couple actors and directors from Annie Jr. and In the Heights. Thanks for joining us, guys.
Thank you.
So first up, let's start with Annie Jr. Is this like the normal Annie that most of us have seen?
It is. It's based on the original musical. It's been trimmed down to just over an hour. But it hits all the main characters, all the things you would expect.
Okay, and you play Annie. How does it feel to play Annie?
It's pretty awesome. I get to do this, but I really don't have an understudy, so I don't have anyone to take like background on and know how to it feels to be Annie.
So it's all you all the time.
Yes. Yeah,
you have a favorite song?
It's either Tomorrow or Maybe.
Maybe.
Probably Tomorrow.
Have you been practicing a long time all these songs now?
Yes.
And here's some of the stuff right there. All right, and also, you guys are also doing In the Heights, which was actually written by Lin-Manuel Miranda, who did Hamilton as well. So
correct.
Tell us about that show.
In the Heights is his first show. He started writing it when he was a college sophomore at Wesleyan, and it's about the neighborhood in northern Manhattan called Washington Heights.
Yes.
So the musical's infused with a lot of urban hip-hop beats and a lot of Latin flavor, so it's exciting and very contemporary.
It's definitely a good one. I've seen that one. Yeah. I love that one. And you play Usnavi, who's the main character.
Yes.
How does it feel to play that part?
It is incredible. I feel like I get to play on sort of my natural quirkiness, not just as an actor, but as an individual, which I think is really cool. And compared to some other more traditional musicals, I feel like my character is a lot more relevant to people than a lot of musicals are, so that's a great feeling. I love just being able to take part of myself and put into the character, but also take all the other parts of the character and also infuse it. I think it's just wonderful.
And a lot of people don't. They're like, Usnavi, what's that name? But how does he get the name?
Okay.
Well, that's a plot point we don't want to spoil.
Because thought that was funny. You have to see it to figure that out. But I saw that and I thought it was funny because I didn't know how he got that. I'm like, that's a random. I guess my name is not normal anyways, too. But that one's funny how you find out. So 95 years, how does it feel to be a part of productions that have been going for 95 years in Tulsa?
It's pretty amazing. I've been working with Theater Tulsa for 27 years, and I've always been on the acting side. This is my first time directing. They've put on some tremendous productions over the years, and I'm really proud to be part of that tradition.
Yeah, so how can people get tickets? The shows are going to be this weekend at the Performing Arts Center. How can people get tickets for them?
Two ways. You can either go down to the Performing Arts Center ticket office, and you can also get on myticketoffice.com.
All right, sounds good. Thank you for joining us, guys. So
again,
we will have all this information on our website if you would like to see these two amazing productions. Well, so